set, ready and racing. Pretty good line, bar for Amade. Up to his old tricks, missed the start, 7 lengths. Rebel Racer jumped away well with Don't Doubt Dory, and also driving through Divine Purpose and Herman Hess, the favourite, Kirkby on the rails. So almost 5 across the track. Lincoln King behind them from Mystery Island, and then came Skelm, One Last Kiss, Glitter and Gold, Alakahan, Port Guillaume, Monbaher, and 4 lengths are made. They come around the home corner on the first round, 2,000 metres to go. Using the fence, it's Kirkby leading from Divine Purpose. Herman Hess dropped in, third one off the fence. Lincoln King fourth, the inside. Rebel Racer on a limb, 3 deep. Mystery Island between horses. One Last Kiss, the fence. 3/4 of a length away then to Don't Doubt Dory. A length and a half away next in the field. Out 3 wide is Glitter and Gold around Skelm and Port Guillaume. And then came a maid who's tacked on. Alakahan as well back, and Monbaher is back with it. 1,500 metres to go to the side. The leader is Kirkby by a half length, Divine Purpose. Herman Hess getting a lovely trail. Third outside of Lincoln King, and Rebel Racer wide the trip. Mystery Island kept it out there, and then One Last Kiss, a length and a quarter, Don't Doubt Dory, Port Guillaume. Glitter and Gold is 3 wide as well, tracked by Monbaher, who's got a ride home from the 1,250. Skelm between horses are made second last, and at the back is Alakahan. To the back section, 1,100 metres to go in the Torney Night Cup. Kirkby the leader by a half length, Divine Purpose. 3 wide, Rebel Racer. Lincoln King fourth, the inner, and Herman Hess wedged in between horses, Every Hope. 3/4 of a length, Mystery Island, 6th out, 3 wide. A length away, One Last Kiss, and then came Don't Doubt Dory, Glitter and Gold. A length away, Skelm, Port Guillaume, and Monbaher. About a length and a half away, a maid, and Alakahan is last of all. 700 to go. Kirkby in front, challenged by Divine Purpose as they swing to the side. Rebel Racer, 3 wide's done it hard. Mystery Island made a line of 4, gets going early. It's tracked by Monbaher, stoking into it. 3 off the lead from Don't Doubt Dory. Herman Hess has a wall in front of it at the moment from Lincoln King under pressure. Then came Skelm, who's staying on, and back in the field, Glitter and Gold. They approach the turn at the 350. It's Mystery Island hunted down by Monbaher. Stride for stride around the corner. 3 lengths, Kirkby, Rebel Racer, followed by Divine Purpose, and back behind them, Lincoln King. Mystery Island kicked at the 150 from Monbaher. Mystery Island, 3/4 of a length, Monbaher, who's peppering away. Still Mystery Island, about 3/4, Monbaher a half. Mystery Island, Monbaher's diving. Monbaher's gone up to nail Mystery Island. A maid for third. Photo for fourth. Skelm and Lincoln King, then Don't Doubt Dory. Next in the field, Herman Hessen, One Last Kiss. Rebel Racer, Port Guillaume and Kirkby. Glitter and Gold, well back in the field, Divine Purpose, and last, Alakahan.